Aquí estoy frente al espejo que conoce mi verdad. El que sabe que si miento solo es por disimular. Que te extraño inmensamente, aunque no lo diga frente a los demás. Pero se hace inevitable volver a pensar en ti, porque estás en todas partes, aunque ya no estés aquí. A los ojos de la gente hasta puede parecer que soy feliz. Aparentemente bien, que tu adiós me echó más fuerte, que ya no eres importante, que camino hacia adelante. Aparentemente bien, pero estoy hecha a pedazos.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, you guys, I'm so freaking excited for today's video. I cannot believe I have this beauty right here, right in front of me, but just look at this. It is freaking gorgeous. Hopefully, like, my camera's able to pick up the whole thing. She's beautiful. Okay. All right, you guys, we're gonna go ahead and get started. My brows are done, pull my hair back. First thing we're gonna do is prep our eyes. I'm using the Instant Age Rewind today by Maybelline. So I'm just gonna go ahead and apply this on my eyelids. And I have my little like mirror over here so that if I'm looking this way, you guys know why. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna first dip into this shade right over here called Reina. I'm gonna apply that all over my lid. Oh, you guys, what? Yeah, this does have a lot of fallout.
Vamos a usar la brocha número 6 de PH Cosmetics para aplicar el color ovarios en la cuenca del ojo. So using my PH Cosmetics brush number 6, I'm going to apply ovarios on my crease. Después, con la brocha número 8, voy a agarrar el color Survivor y aplicarlo en la cuenca del ojo y en el párpado, tratando de dejar el centro libre. Next, using brush number 8, I'm going to get Survivor and apply that on my crease as well as my lid, just trying to leave the center free. Ahora voy a repetir los mismos pasos, que son agregar más color y difuminar. Now I'm just going to repeat the same steps, which are adding more color and blending. Ahora voy a aplicar mi corrector True Match de L'Oreal en el centro de mi párpado. Y la razón por la que miro hacia arriba es porque tengo los ojos caídos y esto me ayuda a crear un nuevo pliegue del ojo. Un pequeño tip por si también ustedes tienen los ojos caídos. Now I'm going to apply my concealer True Match by L'Oreal on the center of my eyelid, and the reason why I look up is because I have pitted eyes and this helps me create a new crease. A small tip in case you guys have pitted eyes as well. Voy a difuminar hacia el centro. I'm just going to blend towards the center. Ahora, usando brocha número 9, voy a aplicar Mírame donde apliqué el corrector. Now using brush number 9, I'm going to apply Mírame to where I applied the concealer. A seguir difuminando. Just keep blending. Con la misma brocha, solo que usando el otro lado, voy a aplicar mariposa en el mero centro de mi párpado. With the same brush, just using the other side, I'm going to apply mariposa to the very center of my eyelid. Voy a seguir agregando más color y seguir difuminando. I'm gonna keep applying more color and keep blending. Con la brocha número 6 de BH Cosmetics voy a agarrar el color Dama Divina y voy a aplicarlo en la cuenca de mi ojo. Now with brush number 6 from BH Cosmetics, I'm gonna go ahead and apply Dama Divina to my crease. Con la brocha número 7 voy a aplicar Queen en mi párpado tratando de dejar el centro libre. With brush number 7, I'm going to apply Queen onto my eyelid, trying to leave the center free. Voy a difuminar usando la primer brocha, número 6, sin agregar más color. I'm going to blend using the first brush, number 6, without adding more color. Voy a aplicar mi corrector en el centro de mi párpado, así como lo hice en el otro ojo. I'm going to apply my concealer to the center of my eyelid, just how I did with my other eye. Estoy difuminando hacia el centro. I'm just blending towards the center. Con la brocha número 9 voy a aplicar Big Booty en donde apliqué mi corrector. With brush number 9, I'm going to apply Big Booty to where I applied my concealer. Del otro lado de la brocha 9 voy a aplicar Unforgettable en el mero centro. With the other side of brush 9, I'm going to apply Unforgettable to the very center. Seguiré agregando más color y difuminando. I'm just going to continue to add more color and blend.
Well, guys, this is the final look. I am so freaking glad that my first makeup look on my channel was Jenny's, you guys. I am so, so, so glad. But I know I look crazy, you guys, but I definitely wanted to show you both the daytime and the nighttime. So this one is Unforgettable. So I'm using that for both eyeshadow and the eyelashes. And I'm using the highlighter Queen right on this side. And then this side is the nighttime one, which is Diva. So both the eyeshadow and the eyelashes, and Dama Divina for the highlight. So I am so freaking excited to keep on using these, you guys. So now for the pros and cons. The pros for me was I absolutely freaking love it. Like, it's so amazing. The colors, oh my God, they're so gorgeous. I love that they did the nighttime and the daytime. And then just the eyelashes, I can see myself using them. The highlighters, ni se diga, they're super gorgeous. They pop out. You guys can see them, hopefully. The cons for me, it has a lot of fallout. That was a little So if you guys don't like fallout, that will probably be a problem for you guys. But it's not like a huge, huge deal, but it could have been better, in my opinion. And also, I would have loved to see like a lip product. So I know she wasn't very bold with her lips. So I noticed that on a lot of pictures, she did just use a nude lip. So I would have loved to see a nude lip gloss, a nude just liquid lipstick, something. And the perfect name for that would have been... what? I was expecting to see that name somewhere. So hopefully they come out with a lip gloss or something, a lip product later in the future just to tie this whole collection up. I would definitely get it. But with that, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up if you guys liked it. Leave me comments down below. And if you guys aren't subscribed, subscribe to my channel. Also, hit that bell notification button. That way you guys will get notified of when I upload in the future. And I will see you guys next time. Peace. Bye. Lo mejor que te puedo desear es que te vaya mal. Inolvidable. Ya que el amor tan solo fue mentira. Me acabé los cartones, tomé tequila montones y mi olvido no ha llegado. Ciérrame las puertas en la cara cuando te imploraba, quédate conmigo. Y olvido tan testaruda, dormido mientras yo me muero.